and opinions expressed in this program are not necessarily the views of ECTV News, the City of East Chicago, nor this broadcast station or website. ECTV airs public meetings as a service to the community it serves. Speakers at public meetings, broadcast, or posted by ECTV News are solely responsible for their comments. ECTV News reserves the right to edit or remove any profanity or abusive language or behavior deemed inappropriate for our viewing audience. If you have any comments or suggestions about this program, contact ECTV News at 219-391-8206.
Yeah. Well, I thought you were thought somebody blacked your eyes, but I thought you had on the same.
You know it. What up?
Everyone in Chicago, today have been a glorious day. So far we had our Calumet Day parade led by our Honorable Mayor Anthony Copeland, our city judge, our city clerk, our councilman of the 3rd district, our state senator Lonnie Randolph, and you can look around that the kids is joining us up this year in Calumet Day. We have about 6 inflatable rides for the kids. The kids gonna enjoy. We have a gospel hour. We're gonna start at 1 o'clock. We're gonna give out awards. We're gonna have a Jurors Day. We are utilizing the whole park of East Chicago at Riley Park this year for Calumet Day. And once again, I would like to thank the Concerned Calumet Citizen Committee for putting this on, and for the residents of Calumet, and for our Honorable Mayor who have been diligently having his departments to work close with us to make this a success, make this happen. Thank you again, East Chicago. Thank you again, Mayor.
Do it. All right, let's pray. Our Father and our God, we thank you for this beautiful day that you have graced us with, not only in our life, but actually in the atmosphere. We thank you for gracing us with such a beautiful day. Then, God, we ask you that you would just dwell among us, God, and keep every occupant of this park safe, around this park safe, God. We cover it with your blood right now, God. We bind up any accidents with our adults or children. Keep our children safe, God, while they're out of our sights, God. Then, God, bless the organizers of this event. Bless our cities, those citizens of our city, God. We ask that you will keep us, and we thank you, God, for another day of life, and we thank you, God, for being our God. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Thank God.
All right, let's give a hand for Reverend Howard, please. That was a good prayer. I'm crying already. That was a good prayer. We needed that prayer. Okay, let's do this. Let's go to work. In the meantime, between time, we got DJ Cherokee and DJ Mike Coolio, the maestro. How you doing? Where your baby?
Been tumbling all night.
for the show. DJ Mike Cooley on the mic, bro. This group is called Brains and Beauty. Let's give it up for them, y'all, one time. They're going to do this thing in the hot weather.
I see him come back down the street.
Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to Calumet Day. We are so proud and so happy to have everyone out. We're having a wonderful time. We'd like to thank our family and our friends, especially those that traveled far and near. We thank the foundation and we also thank the city of East Chicago and we thank God for a beautiful day. I thank you, I hope to see you all out. We're having a good time and please come out and join us for another year of celebrating Calumet Day.